Mickey's Springtime Surprise. Hi, everybody. Today, everyone's coming over to help us celebrate the first day of spring.
That's right, Mickey. Oh, spring is my favorite time of the year. That's because spring comes after winter when it gets warmer outside and the flowers start to bloom. Oh, it's such a happy spring day.
Hooray!
We want to celebrate.
Hey, hey!
Come on outside with us and play.
'Cause it's a happy, sunny spring day.
Hi, Mickey. Hi, Minnie. We're so happy it's the first day of spring.
You said it, Daisy.
We're feeling as springy as, spring flowers.
That's swell, Goof. 'Cause Minnie and I set up an excellent game for spring. An egg hunt.
We've hidden 6 special eggs, and we're going to give you some clues to help you find where they are. They could be anywhere. Now, each egg is decorated with different shapes, and if you find all 6 eggs, there will be a big surprise at the end.
But you gotta watch out for Funny Bunny Pete. He's gonna play every trick he can to keep you from finding the eggs. Will you join our friends on an egg hunt and help them find all 6 eggs?
So we can all see what the big surprise is? You will? How wonderful! We'd better get some mouse-ca-tools.
To the mouse-ca-door! Mouse-ca-hey, mouse-ca-hi, mouse-ca-ho! Mouse-ca-ready, mouse-ca-set, here we go! You're a-thinking and a-solving, working through her. Mouse-ca-me, mouse-ca-you, mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-me, mouse-ca-you, mouse-ca-doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the mouse-ca-tools to help us do it. Miska, Muska, mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-tools, mouse-ca-tools.
For holding 6 eggs.
Oh, a skateboard. Speedy. A handy fishing pole. Fishy.
And the mystery mouse-ca-tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools. The mouse-ca-tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now here's a clue to help you find the first 2 eggs.
The first 2 eggs are hidden near a place where Pluto likes to take his naps. Good luck finding the eggs.
Okay, team. Where does Pluto like to take his naps?
What about his doggy house?
Yeah. Good thinking. Let's look for the eggs around Pluto's doghouse.
Well, hippity hop, hello to ya. Hey, hop.
Easy, fella. Easy. He's pretty excited. And you know why? We're having a big fancy dance at the clubhouse today. And all our friends are invited. Including you. Oh, gosh. Now that's some fancy dancing. Say, someone's at the door. I wonder who it is.
Hiya, Mickey.
Well, hello, Donald. Coming to the fancy dance?
Yep, and here's a fancy dance I can do. Watch me. Step, step, hop, kick. Step, step, hop, kick.
Gee, that's swell, Donald.
Step, step, hop, kick. Step, step, hop, kick.
Hi, everybody.
Whoa. such a big idea.
Hey, Goof, you all right?
Yep. Guess I'm kind of excited about the fancy dance today. Clarabelle Cow and I are coming to the dance together.
Aw, good for you, Goof. Ooh, that's the clubhouse phone. Gee, I wonder who's calling. Hello. Well, hi, Clarabelle. We were just talking about you, and Goofy? Why, sure, he's right here.
Hello, Clarabelle.
Hello, Goofy. I'm getting all dressed up for the fancy dance. I hope you dress up, too.
Oh, sure thing, Clarabelle.
Oh, and I especially like ties with purple polka dots. Can't wait to dance with you. Bye-bye.
Gosh, ties with purple polka dots? Well, I don't have a tie with purple polka dots. Clarabelle wants me to dress up for the fancy dance, but I'm not dressed up.
Aw, don't worry, Goofy. We'll help you dress up.
But there's another problem. Clarabelle can't wait to dance with me. And I don't know how to fancy dance.
No problem, Goof. I'll show you how to fancy dance.
Seems like Goofy really needs some help today. Will you help us get Goofy ready for the dance?
You will? Yahoo! Oh! Guess I better save my fancy steps for the fancy dance.
Come on, let's go get our Mouskatools from the Mouskadoor. Mousker hey, Mousker high, Mousker ho! Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouskatools to help us do it. Miska, Muska, Mouskadoor. Mouskatools, Mouskatools, Mouskatools. Safety scissors. Gotta be careful. A new pair of shoes. Ooh, shiny. A ruler for measuring things. Ooh, and the mystery Mouskatool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools. The Mouskatool. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. All right, we got our Mouskatools. Now we can help Goofy get ready for the fancy dance.
What am I gonna do, Mickey? I don't have anything fancy to wear. Clarabelle likes ties with purple polka dots. And I don't even have a tie.
Did somebody say ties? Beats the name, ties him a game. I got all colors, red, blues, and greens. Pick what you want, cause I sells them for beans. May I? I got lots of ties. Big ties, little ties, thin ties, fat ties, black ties, white ties, even got bow ties. Ties with knots, ties with dots. Why, pal, I've even got your basic ascots.
Gosh, that's a lot of ties, all right. But we only need one for Goofy. Do you remember what kind of tie Clarabelle likes? Right! A tie with purple polka dots. Do you see any ties with purple polka dots? Yeah, there's some. How many purple polka dot ties are there? Yeah, three.
Three polka dotted ties? Gosh, that's a lot to choose from.
Well, you only need one that's just the right size, so let's measure the ties. Maybe one of our Mouskatools can help us. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
Well, can we measure with a pair of safety scissors? Nah, they won't work. How about shoes? Oh, you're right. Shoes won't work either. But what about a ruler? Can we use a ruler to measure the ties? We sure can. Rulers are for measuring things. All right. We got ears. Say cheers. First, let's measure Goofy's shirt, because that's where the tie will go.
Looks like my shirt goes from number 1 all the way to number 12.
And that means we need a tie that's the same size from number 1 to number 12. Does this tie measure all the way to 12? Nope. What number does it go to? This tie goes to the number 5. Is that too long or too short? Yep, it's too short. Well, how about this tie? Does it go to the number 12? Nope. What number does it go to? It goes to the number 9. Is that too long or too short?
Yep, it's still too short for me.
Well, does this tie go to the number 12? Why, it sure does. It's just the right size tie for Goofy. Aw, good measuring, everybody.
Now I've got a purpley polka dot tie. I'm in style.
Whoa, before you do any fancy dancing, Mr. Fancy Schmancy, that's gonna cost you 7 beans for the tie. Please?
7 beans? Well, good thing I always keep a few beans in my hat. You never know when you're gonna need 1 or 2 or 7. Here you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beans. Guess I'm a few beans short.
Gosh, I don't have any beans, Donald. Goofy needs 7 beans to pay for his tie, but he only has 5. Do you have any?
Okay, my last 2 beans. 1, 2.
Well, I think this'll do just fine, boys.
Well, Pete, just to make sure, we better count all the beans.
What is the visit of it?
Well, hold on there, Pete. Let's all count them together. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ka-ching, ka-ching. I have 7 beans, and the Goof has a brand new tie. Well, be nice doing business with you boys. Now, I have enough beans to make my prize-winning 7 bean soup. Oh, it's gonna be delish.
Oh, boy. We help Goofy get a nice new polka dot tie. Aw, doesn't he look fancy? Goofy, now that you're all dressed up, Donald can show you how to fancy dance.
Oh boy, let's go!
Yippee! Boots! Gorge, my shoe is smoking!
Ooh, that's not smoke. Stinky shoes!
Yep, just the way I like them.
Whew, well, Goofy may like stinky shoes, but do you? Me neither. And Clarabelle probably doesn't like stinky shoes either.
You mean she'll think they're pee-ewy too?
Yes!
Gorge, Clarabelle will be here soon and my shoes smell terrible. I can't dance in these shoes. I'm still not ready for the fancy dance. What am I gonna do?
We better check our mousketools. And fast. Everybody say,
O'Toole's!
Well, let's see what we got. Will safety scissors help Goofy's shoes smell better? Nope, I don't think so either. What about a pair of new shoes? Do you think they'll smell better than Goofy's old shoes?
I hope so.
Me too. We got ears. Say cheers!
Mmm, now my shoes are clean and odor-free. Just like me.
Now let's teach you how to fancy dance.
Oh boy, I can't wait.
Okay, watch this. Skip, skip, hop, skip. Skip, skip, hop. What is always happening to me?
Hello, everybody.
I'm Bazinga.
Howdy.
Ooh, what a nice tie, Goofy. It makes you look extra fancy.
Really? Thanks. I picked it out special for Clarabelle. It's all purpley polka dotted, just the way she likes.
You know what else Clarabelle likes?
Clean shoes, bologna sandwiches, the elephant at the circus.
Well, I was thinking about something else that Clarabelle likes, like daffodils. A yellow daffodil would go so nicely with Clarabelle's yellow dress.
But it's almost time for the dance, and I'm still not ready. I need one of them daffodillies. Where am I gonna find one?
Well, a daffodil's a flower, so...
I know. The flower garden.
Hiya, Minnie.
Oh! Hi, Mickey. Hello, everyone.
Minnie, can you help Goofy? He needs a yellow daffodil for Clarabelle.
To go with her yellow dress.
Gorge, which flowers are the daffodillies?
Oh, a daffodil is yellow and has 6 petals.
Is this a daffodil? It's yellow.
But does it have 6 petals? Let's count and see. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So is this flower a daffodil?
That's not a daffodil. It has too many petals. It's a sunflower.
Is this a daffodil?
Let's count the petals and see if there are only 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This flower is yellow. And it has 6 petals. It's a daffodil!
Hot dog! We found a daffodil for Clarabelle.
Oh, but we need something to cut it with.
It's always something.
Say, maybe one of them moose-ca-doodles, mish-ka-bubbles, mouse-ca-tools could help.
Good idea. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Which mouse-ca-tool can Goofy use to cut the daffodil? The safety scissors! You betcha! We got ears. Say cheers!
Here goes nothing! Cut, cut, cut! I got it! I'm almost ready for the dance.
Oh, my. Daisy, we better hurry. We've got to get ready for the dance, too. Come on.
Now let's teach Goofy how to dance. Watch me. Step, step, hop, skip. Step, step, hop, skip. Step, step, hop, skip. Take it away, Goofy.
Step, hop, step, shake. Step, shake, hop, step. I'm getting it. Look at me, I'm dancing.
Oh, brother.
Hold on there, Goofy. That's not the fancy dance. That's kind of like the hot dog dance.
But I like the hot dog dance.
Oh, we like it too, Goofy. But see, Donald's dance is different.
Now watch! Skip, skip, hop, skip! Skip, skip, hop, skip! You see?
Let's all count the beat with Donald!
1, 2, 3, 4! 1, 2, 3, 4! 1, 2, 3, 4!
You see?
3, 2, 1! 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1! 2, 1, 2!
Does that sound like the same beat as Donald's fancy dance? Nope.
Gee willikers! Clarabelle's gonna be so disappointed! I just can't get that fancy dancing beat!
What can we do to help Goofy get the fancy dance beat? Is there something we can use?
A musketeer!
Good idea, Donald! Everybody say...
Oh, Toodle!
Gosh, only the Mystery Mouseketool is left.
I sure hope it's something that'll help me get the dance beat.
Everybody say,
Mystery Mouseketool!
What's today's Mystery Mouseketool? A drum! Will it help Goofy if we beat the drum to the beat of the fancy dance? You think so? Well, so do I. We picked all our Mouseketools. Say, super cheers! Okay, everybody. When I hit the drum, clap your hands on the beat. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Hey, it's working! Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Gosh, looks like our friends are right on time.
I'm all ready for the fancy dance. I've got my purple polka dotty tie, non-stinky new shoes, and a pretty yellow daffodilly for Clarabelle.
And you can fancy dance too.
Oh, there's just one more thing to do. The party decorations. We did it. We did.
Why, thank you, Goofy. It's yellow, just like my dress. Oh, and you're wearing my favorite kind of tie, purple polka dotted.
And I'm all ready to fancy dance, too. Watch this. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake. Step, step, hop, shake.
Oh, well, that's a wonderful fancy dance, Goofy, but, well, I was hoping we could do the hot dog dance.
Really? Why, that's my favorite dance of all!
Oh, yeah! Those are the moves! that tickle my hooves. A hot dog.
Let's all do the hot dog dance with Goofy and Clarabelle.
Everybody, I'm doing the hot dog dance. Just pull that
pet project. Welcome to our clubhouse. Say, do you have a pet? I've got one. Ha-ha, Pluto! Ha-ha, Pluto, you're the best pal ever. Pluto's happy, because today we're having a pet parade to celebrate our pets. Say, would you like to see some pictures of our friends with their pets? Hot dog! It's the Clubhouse Pet Hall of Fame. These pictures show our friends with all kinds of animals for pets. Dogs, and cats, and even a chicken. But one of our friends doesn't have a pet. Which one of our friends doesn't have a pet? Daisy, right!
Oh, did somebody say my name?
Hiya, Daisy.
Hi, Mickey. Hi, Pluto. Everybody's getting ready for the pet parade. Are you and Pluto going too?
You betcha! Roo, roo. Say, Daisy, we just noticed that you don't have a pet.
You're right.
But would you like a pet?
Why, yes!
Well then, let's go find you one. Will you help us find a pet for Daisy? Great! Come on, let's go to the Mouskadoor and get our Mouskad tools. Mousker hey, Mousker high, Mousker ho! Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mousker doer. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mousker doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mousker tools to help us do it. Miska, Mooska, Mousker doer. Mousker tools, Mousker tools, Mousker tools!
Here are your Mousker tools!
Rubber duckies. Building blocks. Oh boy. A feather. And the mystery Mousker tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mousker tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. See you later, Toodles. All right, we've got our Mousker tools. Now let's go find a pet for Daisy.
Hiya, Daisy! This one I found for you! A pet from the petting zoo!
Wow! A pet from the petting zoo!
Oh, Donald! What kind of animal is it?
Well, she's big and gray and has a trunk!
What kind of animal is big and gray and has a trunk? An elephant?
It is an elephant. And she's a baby. Oh, how sweet.
Gosh, well, hello there, little baby elephant. Look, Pluto wants to play catch.
Ooh, she can do tricks.
Hey, watch
Uh-oh. We better see what happened.
Oh, no. The baby elephant's so big, she got stuck in the upslide.
Now what are we gonna do?
Oh, here's an idea. Maybe if the baby elephant wiggles from side to side, she'll get unstuck.
Okay, let's show her how to wiggle side to side. Stand up and wiggle with us. Ready? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle!
Look! When we wiggle, we start to giggle.
When we wiggle, 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 we giggle, giggle, giggle.
Maybe if we can get the baby elephant to giggle, she'll wiggle her way down the slide.
A Mouskatool might help us make her giggle.
Great idea, Daisy. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Now, let's see. We've got rubber duckies, building blocks, a feather, and the mystery Mouskatool. Which Mouskatool can we use to make the baby elephant giggle? What about the feather?
Right! Maybe we can tickle her with it. Let's try.
We got ears. Say cheers! Come on, help us tickle the baby elephant. Is she ticklish on her tummy? Nah, let's see if she's ticklish on her feet.
No, she's not ticklish there either. Is she ticklish on her trunk? Yes, she's giggling and wiggling.
Oh, no, what a mess. What is this going to happen to me?
You, Donald, look at all this muddy mud. Oh, it's okay. We'll just give you a bath. Come on, everybody.
Salon, coming up.
Oh, it's perfect. Come on, baby elephant, into the bathtub.
Gosh, I don't think she wants to take a bath.
I'll do it. Come on, come on. She won't go. Look at this, my good suit.
Mickey, we need something that will make taking a bath fun for the baby elephant.
Let's see if we have a Mouskatool to help us.
Okay.
Which Mouskatool can we use to make taking a bath fun for the baby elephant? The rubber duckies? Let's see if they'll work. We got ears. Say cheers.
Oh, goody. Lots of duckies. Look, she likes playing with the rubber duckies in the bathtub. I'd like having a pet elephant. I'm going to name her Bubbles.
Hi, everybody. I heard that Daisy was looking for a pet, so I brought her one from the petting zoo.
Oh, goody, goody, goody.
Guess what kind of animal it is. He's tall, yellow, with brown spots, and he has a long neck.
Tall, yellow, long neck. What? What's the big idea? Oh, it's a giraffe.
A giraffe!
Daisy, would you like to have a pet giraffe?
I don't know. He's so tall.
Yup, he's as tall as a mountain.
Is the giraffe really as tall as a mountain?
He sure is.
Ha ha, Goofy. The giraffe's tall, but he's not that tall.
Oh, I wonder if he'll fit inside the clubhouse. How tall is he?
Well, we need something to measure how tall he is. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We need something to measure the giraffe with to see if he can fit inside the clubhouse. Can we use the building blocks to measure the giraffe? Right! We can stack the blocks up and see how many it takes to reach the top of the giraffe's head. We got ears. Say cheers! Oh boy, these are big building blocks. Gosh, how many blocks tall is the clubhouse? 8. Right! Now let's measure the giraffe. Do you think he's more or less than 8 blocks tall? Let's see.
Is the giraffe 1, 2, 3 blocks tall? No, he's taller than that.
Is the giraffe 4 blocks tall? Nope. Let's add one more block.
Is the giraffe 5 blocks tall? Wow, he sure is. He's 5 big building blocks tall.
Well, if the clubhouse is 8 blocks tall, and the giraffe is 5 blocks tall, is the giraffe shorter than the clubhouse?
Yes, he is, because 5 is smaller than 8.
Great measuring!
Now let's show the giraffe around the clubhouse. Come on, Mr. Giraffe. The giraffe is tall enough to get me an apple. Aww, I think I'd like having a pet giraffe. I'm going to name him Longfellow.
Look, it's Toodles.
Whoa, whoa.
Toodles is reminding us to go to the pet parade in Mickey Park.
Golly, I better get Mr. Pettibone. He's my kitty.
I gotta get Boo Boo Chicken.
Okay, Donald, you get Boo Boo Chicken. Come on, everybody. Let's all go to the pet parade.
Oh, going to the pet parade, I see. Well, that's gonna cost you. Isn't that right, Butch Buddy? Yes, it is. Who's a good boy? That's my buddy boy. All you have to do was help me sort some doggy biscuits for Butchie here, yes. See, he only eats the biscuits shaped like triangles.
Will you help us sort out all the biscuits shaped like triangles?
Oh, you will? Thanks!
Do you see a triangle? Yeah, there's one. A triangle is a shape that has 3 sides. Do you see any more biscuits shaped like triangles?
Right, that's a triangle. And that's a triangle. And another. And, oh, one more.
They're different sizes and colors, but since they all have 3 sides, they're all triangles.
Well, paint me a pink pony. That's one great sorting job. Here you go, Butch. And... Here you go. Well, see? at the pet parade.
We saw him in my garden eating all the carrots, but he hopped away and now we can't find him.
What kind of animal lives in a garden, eats carrots, and hops? A bunny rabbit?
Oh, my! Well, you sure do know your animals.
Whoa! Come back here! Hey! Come back here, little hat!
Gosh, I wonder what's making Goofy's hat hop away.
Oh, look! It's the bunny I found for Daisy!
Aw, he's so cute!
Yes, everybody! This is Chicken! What's going on?
Hey! Come back, bunny! I've got a carrot for you. Say, where'd he go?
Oh, no. How are we going to find the bunny?
A mouseketool?
You got it, Donald. Maybe a mouseketool can help us find the bunny. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Only the mystery mouseketool is left. You know what that means? Everybody say, Mystery Mouseketool!
Mystery Mouseketool!
What's today's Mystery Mouseketool? It's my handy fishing pole. Well, we already have a carrot. If we put it on the fishing pole, do you think we can get the bunny back?
Sure, Mickey. Let's see if the bunny will come out and grab the carrot.
We've used all our mouseketools. Say super cheers!
Oh, I'm fishing for a bunny rabbit.
Let's help Goofy cast the fishing line. Reach way back with the fishing pole, then cast the line to the left. Is the bunny on the left? Nope. Try the other side. Cast the line to the right. Is the bunny on the right?
Yep, there he is. Help me reel him in, everybody.
Look, it's working.
We got the bunny back. Good fishing, everybody.
Oh, the bunny is so cuddly. I'm gonna call him Captain Jumpsalot.
Wow, Daisy. Now you got three pets. Which one are you gonna keep and bring to the pet parade?
Oh, dear. I have to pick just one?
Dogs and cats and chickens, too.
So many pets for me and you.
Woof!
Now we all have our own special pets. Come on, everybody. Let's get marching to the pet parade.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Pet Parade. Mickey and Pluto. Minnie and Figaro. Donald and Boo Boo Chicken.
Goofy and... Oh, Mr. Pettibone!
That tickles!
Pete and Butch!
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You're too kind.
And finally, Daisy and her three pets, Bubbles, Longfellow, and Captain Jumpsalot!
Well,
now we can take a picture of Daisy with her pets for the Clubhouse Pet Hall of Fame. Thanks for everything, Clarabelle.
Oh, it was utterly my pleasure.
We're ready for our close-up, Mr. Mouse.
Okay, everybody, say banana pudding.
Banana pudding!
Now our Clubhouse Pet Hall of Fame is complete. Gee, thanks for helping us find a pet for Daisy.
Not just one pet, all three of them.
Come on, everybody. Stand up